No, because whoever that disgusting man is that made that fucking disgusting comment is the sole reason why I don't fully disagree with Thanos. You know, he had a point. If we could pick and choose who, right, let's do it.